Tiana Nicole. Happy Monday! I do that to my niece and she's like almost 10. I think she is 10. But anyways, happy Monday, guys. I am Tiana Nicole Burse. I wanted to cut this really quick video, and I hope every person out there had a phenomenal Mother's Day. Hey, listen, I appreciate every person that sent me a message and said how great my video was and how touching it was about my momager. And I appreciate you guys saying that you love her. I love her too. She's another level. But the reason why I wanted to cut this video today is because I wanted to really dive into living on purpose and living with a purpose, right? A lot of people are what Zig Ziglar would label as a wandering generality. They just wander around, you know, life, and they don't really have a direction. They don't have any goals. They don't really live on purpose or with a purpose. They just survive. And I got to tell you that life isn't just about surviving. Surviving sucks. Just paying bills sucks. Not spending time with your family sucks. You know, all those things that you really want to do, but you can't do it because you're just surviving, it really does suck. And you have to look at yourself in the mirror and be completely honest and say, yeah, Tiana, it does suck bad. And so I wanted to cut this video because as an entrepreneur, I believe that all of us, you know, and I can speak only on behalf of myself because that's who I'm speaking about, but in my past 8 years as an entrepreneur, as a networker, I've discovered that a lot of people, you know, they build a business or they go into business for themselves but not by themselves, but they haven't identified their real purpose. They haven't identified how to live on purpose, and they haven't really tapped into that emotional inspiration that I talked about yesterday when I did the video about my mom. They haven't tapped into that emotional inspiration, which gets you to take you to another level as an entrepreneur, right? Because that's your emotional, it's just tapping that emotion to keep going when the going gets tough. And so I wanted to talk about really what my ultimate why is, and then the why behind my why, because I think a lot of times, you know, we can say, hey, our whys are this, our whys, our wife, our whys, our husband, our family, our moms, our dads, our kids, our niece, our brother, our dog. But, you know, I want to dive into my why behind the why, right? Because that's important. I think everyone who's watched my videos, you all know that my why is my mom, my niece, and my nephew. Now, you know, that's a great thing, and a part of that is, you know, not wanting to let my mom down, not wanting to let my niece down, not wanting to let my nephew down, to want to be a good example that, hey, listen, go for the gold in your life. Dream big. Shoot for the moon. Even if you miss, you'll be among the stars. My really great friend, Mr. Les Brown, said that. Here's the thing, right? So my why behind the why is to spend literally as much waking second as I can with my niece and my nephew on the beaches, traveling, doing whatever they want to do, where money is not an issue, because I've delivered and I've done what I have to do. You know, being in the present moment with them, not having to say, hey, listen, TT can't come today because I have to go make a, you know, pick up the phone and call 80,000 people, or TT can't come because money's an issue. I don't want to have that conversation with the people that I love the most. And so when you really can discover why you do what you do, live on purpose, and again, you know, that's my why is bigger than that too. You know, I want to build a school in Africa, and I want to go there. I want to take my niece and nephew there to show them how fortunate they are and show them that, hey, you can make a difference because you live your dreams, you live on purpose. And so right now, I want to hear what your why is. I want to hear what your purpose is, because it can't just be about money. Money is paper, okay? It's a transaction. The government prints it out all the time. And so I want to know what your why is. And here's the thing. The first eight people, okay, first eight people, it can be eight comments below this video. It can be eight videos posted on my timeline. I'd prefer videos. But I want you to share with me and the rest of my, I would say, friends and followers, what your why is and what your purpose is. And here's the reason why I want you to do that, because the first eight people that do it, I'm going to have a special Google Hangout with a surprise guest, a mentor who has killed it, built literally over 20,000 people in his group, literally six-figure income earner, one of the best networkers on the planet. I'm going to have him live with me, and I'm going to have every single person ask anything they want, and it's, in essence, a free live coaching session. But you have to post a video. I prefer video. So the first 8 people who just do a quick testimonial video on what your why is, what your purpose is, and add it to my timeline, I will approve it. The very first 8, you gotta hurry up, I guarantee. Or you can even post a comment below this video. But we will have that hangout. We will have it ASAP. So I can't wait to hear what your why is, because that's a big deal. It matters. And I'd love to hold you accountable on that why. And so let's make this happen. Appreciate you. Happy Monday. And let's make this week epic. And let's rock and roll. Bye, guys.